I'm Kevin Manna with Q101 in Chicago. We are at Uptown Recording with Alkaline Trio. Gentlemen.
Hi.
Hello.
We have chemistry between us, and we have a lot of love and respect for each other, and I think it carries into the music. I mean, we really love what we do.
It was just the three of us in a studio writing and recording, and it was just really natural and easy. So I don't think we intentionally wanted to go in any certain direction. It just turned out that way because... Like we had so many peers and friends, and it's like you'd go to the bar, or go to the fireside or whatever, and everyone you saw there was in a band, and everyone was different, you know what I mean? There was punk rock bands and ska bands and, you know, arty indie rock bands, and everyone was friends, and it was pretty great.
Don't leave me alone, I'm waiting for this to be the last thing that I say. Well, if I tried real good, then I probably could get a couple more days, but the drugs are late, so I'm looking for you to
be. Appreciate you guys doing this, and I mean, you're always, you know, you always are very willing to do things for your fans in Chicago and kind of go above and beyond. So we thank you very much.
Go pee before we play. If you have to pee.
We gotta get in the car. You guys have to pee.
You can ask them on camera.
Everyone has to pee, go down.
Are you guys
ready? My dad still says that to me.